Today, we're going to make apple crumble. The ingredients are apples, flour, brown sugar, cinnamon, and butter. Step 1, peel and cut the apples into small pieces. Step 2, cook apples in a pot with water, brown sugar, and cinnamon. Step 3, mix flour, cinnamon, butter, and brown sugar. Step 4. Put the cooked apples and crumble into a bowl. Step 5. Put it into an oven for about 40 minutes. Let it cool and enjoy!